So you're not Taco Bell material.
No, I'm not, but that is the name of my new stand-up special.
Do you think you're NHL material?
I can't skate real well. If I could skate, my move would be the backward skate.
You've been to Kings games.
I have. Dr. Drew actually sung at a Kings game.
Oh, say can you see?
He's probably a better doctor than he is a singer, but he was classically trained as an opera singer.
You talk about in your comedy special about how as a kid you were really trying to find your identity, and one of the things that helped you formulate who you were going to be was sports. When you take a sport like hockey, how important is it that a sport like that can help influence young children?
Well, obviously discipline is huge. To me, hockey is a sport, and then you have to skate really well on top of it. Like, if you don't pay attention, you may get a shoulder in the ribs. I like the element of danger that's in there, which then sort of forces the focus and the concentration.
I can't believe this is your first comedy special.
There was some weird emotional block to doing a stand-up special. I was like, you're kind of a commentator or a podcaster or an author. But at some point, I just decided it's time to do a special.
One of our featured players here in the league, his name is PK Subban. He just started his own production company. If you were to give advice to someone like him on how to have success in those realms, what would that advice be?
Don't try to think like, oh, what's popular? Or what are the kids gonna want? Or how do I turn a buck? Tell stories that you really wanna tell.
What makes a successful podcast?
It's like sports. Show up, put the effort in, be consistent. If you have a natural gift, you know, you're the great one of podcasting, per se, well, then it's gonna help.
Did you just compare yourself to the Gretzky of podcasting?
Or are they calling him the great one now, too? Wayne, if you're watching and you are, in fact, using the moniker the great one, no mas, cease and desist, brother.
Would you challenge Wayne to a one-on-one on the ice for the great one title?
We could have a podcast competition on ice, but with microphones, to find out who got to keep the moniker, the great one. If you do beat me on the ice, I will change my name to better than the great one.
Adam, you've been awesome. Thank you so much. Everybody, make sure to check out Adam's new comedy special, Not Taco Bell Material, on Chassy, Chassy.com.